King David is known for his many achievements. The warrior, the young shepherd boy who defeated the giant Goliath. The politician, David, King of Israel. And the poet, the composer of the biblical Book of Psalms. Amongst the most famous chapters of that book are the 14 that begin with the word Songs of Ascent. Traditionally, it's understood that those songs are referring to the spiritual journey to Jerusalem, to the temple, going to the holiest place in the world. But perhaps there's a more literal or physical understanding of those chapters as well. I'm standing here in the city of David, the place where Jerusalem began, along the ancient pilgrimage road, the road on which our ancestors, after purifying themselves in the pool of Siloam, would have journeyed along the half-mile road through the city of David, culminating at the footsteps of the Temple Mount. Now, the road that I'm standing on right now dates back some 2,000 years to the end of the Second Temple period. Archaeologists believe that beneath where I'm standing would have been an identical road dating back to First Temple period times. And as you could see, one ascending along the pilgrimage road would be literally going uphill on a half-mile journey coming out of the Temple Mount. Those same words, the Songs of Ascent, are not just a spiritual description of the journey to Jerusalem or going up to the temple, but an actual, physical, literal description of the pilgrimage journey thousands of years ago. When you're in the place where the Bible happened, the words of the Bible come to life.
For more great videos like this one, subscribe to the City of David's YouTube channel. Stay updated with all the latest content.